Okay, experience is basically the same evening. Now it's already April 8, 2022, and a lot of problems in respect to this stuff. It's indicating that my SD card is completely full because there is now data, 55 gigabyte of data on one. What the hell is that supposed to mean? I ran that stuff to see the speed of the SD card and all that performance and stuff, and it appears it completely occupied my SD card.